dream. Yeah. She lives like the girl of mine. She lives like the girl of mine. Yeah. Devil in a dress, angel in some nightmares. I could have sworn I went to sleep and she was right here. Don't know if I seen her in my dreams or my nightmares. Think it was my nightmares. And I think I need your love, I don't need no one selfish. Wonder if I get this.
Hi guys.
Hi. It's us.
Your favorite couple.
Your favorite couple.
Yeah, we're finna do this face mask.
Yeah, I have that that oil from the hair down my shirt. But y'all, welcome back to our channel. It's Nycole.
And Bianca.
Hi.
Before we do anything, what are we supposed to do, babe?
Like,
comment,
subscribe,
ring that notification bell.
Ding, ding. Y'all, I'm tired as fuck. How many days it is?
It is like 70 some days. And pull it up. Let me pull it up. Y'all, we have 75 days. 75 days, 22 hours, 56 minutes. Okay?
Turn my damn phone.
We got 75 of you.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Yeah, it's kind of down. My mom is real excited.
Yeah, she.
My mom is more of, if y'all met me in real life, I am very controlling. Mm-hmm. I like shit certain. I have OCD. So certain shit have to be in a certain area. And when my OCD kick in, I'm in a cleaning mood mm-hmm. all day. So my mom was like, well, I'm gonna take off Saturday and Sunday, and I'm gonna work Monday and Tuesday, and I'm just gonna spend a night at your house. I was like, you would do that? You would help me cook? Mm-hmm. I love you. Mm-hmm. Huh, yeah, I open it upside down. But it's been real good. I told my mom, like, when she came over, I was like, we have everything. And she looked in the room and stuff. And she was like, yeah. And I tried on my dress. She loved the dress. I love my dress, but it's thick. Mm. I wasn't expecting to be that thick. Mm. But it's gorgeous. But it's like,
you don't want to be hot. In the summertime outside and back.
It'll be September. But it's gonna be cool because I don't know. Like, my mom was like, Nycole, your weight going down again. What if you lose more weight and I'm gonna have to go get that bitch altered? Because right now, how the dress made it come, like, with like the tight shirt, like the girdle something. Mm-hmm. It comes with it.
Okay.
So it's like, I don't need to get one. So, but how the material you make, you wouldn't tell by my stomach into a cleavage. My mom was like, girl, cover that up. No, ma'am. Don't do that. Don't do that.
Yeah, she was excited now.
Yeah, she was like, put some tape. Oh! Not no tape, mama.
She ain't gonna like what mine's gonna look like.
My mom, she was like, let me show you. Let me raise down. Look, y'all. My mom, she was like, cover. I was like, mom, it's just booze. But y'all, when I say, they popping. But we about to try this Rihanna face mask, y'all. Mm-hmm. Fenty Skin Cookie mm-hmm. and Cream. It's a detox face mask.
Okay.
Read the instructions, babe. Babe, about to read the instructions. Let me see.
That's not my instructions. Ah, directions found.
I like to
smell it. What smell like?
It don't
smell like.
Smell like cooking cream.
Okay. It smell like regular cream, like.
But
face
you
cream.
Can see the
black dots on.
Yeah, the black.
That's probably exfoliation, you know, to exfoliate.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. But not your big toe. All right. Directions. Apply an even layer to clean wet or dry skin. Massage.
My face is already clean because we took a shower.
Yeah. I didn't wash. I washed it this morning, but I didn't wash it after we took a shower.
So. I did.
Massage until charcoal beads break and mask turns from white to gray. Leave on for 10 to 15 minutes. Rinse. Use 2 to 3 times per week. Yeah. So we're going to wet our face or we're going to have it dry?
Dry.
We're going to do it dry, y'all. Oh, no. I got to take off my glasses, so if it looks like I can't see you, that's because I can't see.
Okay. We don't use face masks like this.
Yeah,
we have our own routine of how we wash our face.
And
we do not use clay because it looks like clay.
Yeah.
We don't do the clay. I feel like it...
It's going to stick in. But that's why you wash it off. That's why
Okay. And I am very sensitive once it comes to my skin.
Yeah, babe's skin is like...
I'm a little paranoid.
It's super sensitive. Mine's is not that sensitive, but for some reason my face is.
Mm-hmm.
So like I can't use certain stuff on my face, mm-hmm. and I'm just like I just use water. People be like, "What you use water?" I can't.
Oh, she use like
I barely use face. Yeah. Really need to. I don't need to. I try to, but I don't need to.
Okay,
you ready?
You see it?
You wanna go first?
So we gonna look. We could we look in our mirror, but we can look at you. Look at me. Come on.
Okay. It's thick. It looked like that was hard. What'd it feel like?
Oh, yeah.
What'd it feel like?
I don't know, because I didn't see my reaction, but I know they saw it.
I saw it. Motherfuckers was. What'd it feel like? It felt weird. I can tell. It felt thick.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Oh, but... that don't. Okay. Buoyancy is bouncy. I don't know. That's a different texture. That's a different texture than I've. Even layer.
I can't. Let me do this. Let me just do this. Yeah, because it's not. It's giving matte. Okay.
It's a matte, so.
Okay, y'all.
I probably should put some on my forehead.
It put even, so I'm trying to give it like. Oh, this side don't. It just dry. Y'all, so like the black balls, you see it turning black.
It's supposed to turn gray when you're done.
Well, baby, my eyes, according to my eyes,
gray.
That's why I need to put my glasses on, because this is not giving my. My blindness. I'm just going to use the rest of this on my finger and just bring it down. Oh, babe, I ain't doing nothing. A little. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm just guessing. Like, low key, I could just see my silhouette. I just can't see my face. I'm not blind. That's all I can
do. I think I got it. I think I'm done.
I'm about to check. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm done.
We are done.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
10 to 15 minutes,
we'll
be back.
Don't talk about us, because
we'll be back.
We can't see. No, we about to talk. Because, y'all,
we haven't talked to y'all in a minute, though.
We about to talk these little 15 minutes, y'all.
Sweet.
So... Let y'all know what we've been doing. So, this little box it came in. Leave a comment below. Have y'all tried this?
Please.
Tell us if y'all like it.
Or would you want to try it? Well, the texture wise, it felt like jello.
Yeah, it was like it gave me like, if I'm not, I don't like slime. I don't like the touch of slime. So touching that was like, ugh.
That's why your face told it. I barely could see it, but I saw it. Like, I saw her mouth open. I was like, she don't like it. I was like, what it feel like? But when I touched it, I was like, oh, okay. It kind of feel like jello. Because it was weird, though, because, like, it'll come off in your finger. But, yeah, like, it feel like you're supposed to do a lot of work for it to come off. You get what I'm saying? But it's decent.
Yeah. But I'm like, okay, first time for everything, y'all. So, I give it the texture. I give it, I hate it. Like, I hate texture-wise, y'all. So. Mm-hmm.
You probably won't use it as much. We'll use it.
Yeah, I use it, but this, well, I use it like it says it use it. Because
2 to 3 days.
I want to see
what it's supposed to do.
What it's going to do. But, yeah, I'm going to make the same face.
Every time she touch it. Every time. I already know. You want me to touch it for you?
Every time. So.
You want me to do it for you? Just put it on your face?
And I have a face brush, but I don't know how would that work with that type. I have to find it. I'm not about to go through all this shit right now, but I have like a face little brush.
Don't we got like the application thing for this too? It's like a sponge.
Yeah, it comes with mine somewhere up in that.
It's just a sponge though.
This one.
Or the rolly one. Which one?
I just got this
one. I don't know where.
You talking about that one?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, it should come with it. Mm-hmm. It should come in your box. But guys, we've been good.
We've been good.
At home, literally.
Yeah.
Like, have not been going nowhere, been chilling at the house.
Because it's been, well, one, we've been a little tight on money because of the wedding.
Baby, we got too much stuff to come up. All these little date nights we've been doing, it's just going to have to. I do want to take a one, but it's going to be on one because I really want to go on a date anyway. But I got to get these kids' school clothes going. Mm-hmm. We still got to make sure we have the rest of this money for Bahamas in September. And then the catering and the picture and the chairs.
Yeah,
I see that. So it's like, oh, I gotta get some old picture frames for the table. I gotta go get them.
It's starting to tighten up.
It's like ins and odds. I gotta re-go through the room and be like, check my list off or how the decoration gonna be like. If not, I need to get it like ASAP.
But I think we got everything in the like last month.
The only thing we really gotta get is the cater. And the table and the pictures.
Yeah, we just gotta finish playing those off. That's it.
Yeah, and that's the kids' shoes.
For each thing, that's like $100. A little over $100. Mm-hmm. So it's not even that much. And, well, I'm gonna go ahead and get us, because we decided, we looked into the hotel they were going into, and they have a bunch of amenities that we want to try to do and just do while we're out there. And we're going to
we had experience going to Bahamas last year. So try to book stuff at the last minute. We have no spots for some of the stuff Babe really wanted to do.
Yeah.
So it was like, well, shit. So now it was like, Babe was like, well, shit, well, let's just book this. Let's book it. And we sat right there and see what day, because, like, what day, we still have the whole day. So, we still got the activities, and we still have our date night. And then we still have the time to do the stuff.
We
on the beach. Y'all, this hotel room,
because the stuff that we going out
to, gorgeous.
Like, yeah, it's gorgeous.
The room is gorgeous.
But the stuff that we want to do is only not even over an hour. Like, the stuff that we're going to go do early is not even an hour
long. It's like 15, 30 minutes?
No, it's one of them is 30 minutes. One of them is like an hour. One of them is like two of them probably a nighttime type of thing. I know for fact one is like 2 hours, but that's at night.
That's from sunset, like, right?
The sunset's cruise. Uh-huh. So it's like certain stuff like that. And we'll still be able to have the full day to do whatever we want to do after we do that we want to do, you know? So we're still trying to figure out other stuff that we want to do. I know we got to find somewhere to go for swimming with the turtles.
Yeah, it's not even much that I tell, babe, I really got to get my memory cards good because, y'all, everything we do is going to be a whole blah. Mm-hmm. So it's like...
Like last year.
I don't want, like, last year we combined, like, the whole
most of them.
Week.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that.
Yeah.
If we going swimming with the damn turtles, I want to do a blog of us just in that. Do it. Yeah. I don't want to combine because I feel like I want a whole combine.
Are we going to combine a day or are we going to do, like, every activity or something new?
No, so no, we're like doing that minutes. Day.
So we doing
No, we're going to do that day. We just, what? How you want to do it?
I was just saying, pumping them out, do 20-minute videos.
That's fine, because, shit, videos. We can do our breakfast, because, y'all, oh, my
talking
God, the content is, y'all, it's going to be coming.
Because we did that, too.
Last year, we did. We actually did our Wednesdays and Thursdays, like, we kept doing.
Yep.
And then we did our breakfast, we did a couple of that, but the whole week, like, the stuff we did,
we
just combined.
So, this time
we're not.
It's going to be videos of what we're doing then. Little picture snippets.
I'm going to have be editing and posting like real quick. Like I'm going to have to do it real quick because I'm going to have to dive into another one. That's it. Because once we go back to the room and do our little quick change, relax, shower, I can be editing that video. Yeah. Because y'all, I did some cackamalacious.
And it's looking green. It's looking green.
Baby, girl won't be on her period for the wedding.
Ain't no stop sign.
Y'all, I'm about to be free.
Free.
Because, like, I was like, okay, so you came down at this time. So I went through my little period, man. I was like, at the beginning, bitch.
Yeah.
So, y'all.
Yeah.
Yes, it's on.
It might. My little shirt. It's not.
What?
No, I'm trying to keep a positive thought. Because I was going to say something, but I can't say it because that's going to make it happen.
What, my period? Oh, yours?
In general.
Oh, well.
It wasn't just one person. She started talking about other stuff.
Yeah, we still gotta do a whole video of us getting this goddamn suitcase.
You ready?
Next month is fucking August.
We can do it next month.
Like, I still have to add clothes. I still have to get my outfits together. I still have to,
When did we start this?
We good. We still have time.
Oh.
I still got,
We got, like, two minutes. Mm-mm. It's at 17, and by the time we started, it was, like, zero or something.
It was, like, 5 minutes in.
Okay, we got like 4 more minutes.
That's why I'm my suitcase.
No, 3.
Wait, we good. Where are my suitcase? Because y'all, my suitcase is very important. They only worry about the time.
Yes, because I was off my face.
I'm good on time, okay?
We got 3 minutes. Yeah.
But y'all, my suitcase, I had to literally just go in and fold just some of the clothes because.
You already ain't got no room?
I was just taking my clothes as they remember to come in.
Me too. Mine's just stuffed in.
So I just go in, just fold them and just put them down. I was like, okay.
I didn't do that. I said, mine's worse. I just stuffed that bitch.
I had to because I looked at it. I was like, why should it hang it out? Like, is it full? Like, are you full? Aura, you can't be full. You should have like 4 outfits up in there.
I gotta find some.
You don't have no night clothes.
I got no clothes.
Have no walk on the beach, sexy onesies. Y'all.
Her mom loves her onesies, bro. Yeah, she be looking fine, though. She be looking so good.
Yeah, my mama loves my jumpsuits. Like, my mama.
Where you get that from?
And she get in it in a minute.
In a minute. Or she'll take hers.
Yeah. Or she take mine. Hold on, y'all. We about to screw the little room. Can you see? So, we're going to rinse out warm water, but of course,
I'm using a towel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love this house because it has a hers and hers sink. And I was like,
I think they saw it.
Huh? I know they did, but I'm just saying I love it. Like, it's
fine.
It's so lovely. Like, I never knew I needed such a contraption.
Yes. Oh, Jesus.
Babe, you know, I found out on TikTok that in Britain, they have separate spouts for the hot water and cold water. Like, how do you get warm water? You can't, because now you sitting there with one hand in the hot water burning, one hand in the cold water is cold, and you're not even washing them thoroughly.
You better get a stopper.
You right. That's the only way, and you don't have to dunk them. You don't have to dunk your hands. Oh. I don't know. And they say ours didn't make sense that we got one spot where both come out. Like, yes, it makes it easier on the person.
I'm wiping it out, guys. I'm using the towel. As you can see.
Same. It's all on it. Now I'm going to need a new one.
I should have got a white one so I can see how much. But I already had got this earlier for my face when I got home. So it was like, I wasn't about to get a whole new one.
I think that I put a little bit of my nose.
You get it?
I hope not.
Okay.
But I can't see.
Just see here.
Is this going to be our nighttime routine, baby? It could be.
Yeah. We can squeeze Rihanna up in here. We
already take a bath together and stuff.
And we can squeeze Rihanna.
Y'all should take baths together more often. It saves so much on the water.
It's not I'm gonna say water bathers like to be naked and shower with it, but it's okay.
Cause I barely get to see her naked.
That's a lie. I can't. Why she enough. Made that?
Not enough for me.
Why she made that face, y'all? Did you see her eyes? I can't get that.
You know how to get
my baby. But, okay. Yeah, I got a period pump. That's how I know my period is coming. That bitch.
She
said,
knew it yesterday. You said it. You was like, I should be coming on
down
here.
My period, yeah.
And then next
thing you know, my damn calendar said 4 days.
Your calendar was all wrong.
No.
I knew it. Because you said earlier this week that you were supposed to come on later on this week.
Yeah, no, I had 9 days. I had counted. I was like, everybody got 9 days.
Oh.
So, okay.
How look? I feel like my skin got
I need
lighter.
Yes.
Oh, no. But I barely see it in the
normally, light. I told Babe, I really told Babe, I said, Babe, we got to get us some face moisturize, cause y'all I use my I don't know what the baby is what.
I look good.
Mhm.
I might use them more often.
Mhm. 3 times a week.
3 times a week.
Mhm. And y'all, I use.
It was a different experience, but I like the way my face looks after, cause it looks so much.
You don't have
shiny.
To take too it much looks moisturize, y'all, cause I had to moisturize my face when I, cause you know it's good moisturize the face. Just kidding, but I, you know, I've had to moisturize my face. My glasses need to be clean, real bad.
I was gonna say something, but I low key forget. I was gonna ask them something. Yeah, I had a question to ask y'all, but I forgot.
What?
Didn't I say I forget? I don't know. It was there, and then it was gone.
But y'all, please leave a comment and let us know how y'all try this, cause
y'all I'm glowing. I like that. I feel
really
good.
Love it.
I actually would. I will wear it. You look glowing, babe.
I like this. Mm-hmm. I don't like the texture.
Yeah, the texture is a little off.
I don't know.
But
this was the
works.
Other one she had. Well, this is the only one that has been talked about. I know the face mask. But she probably got more, nor her.
I like
it. Just
them.
The detox face mask, cookie and cream. Guys, leave a comment below. Let us know. And this is a 2.5 ounce. I want to try before we go to the Bahamas because we need something.
Yeah.
For all this salt water.
That'll work. I ain't going to lie. That will work.
Bring
and put that little cocoa butter that she had and put it on my face.
That's why I was like, babe, let's try this because I want to bring it to Bahamas. So when we do our videos at night, we have something. So I'm going to put this up because if not, this is going to be used every day. Mm-hmm. And I low-key might need to get another one because
I want to use it.
I low-key want to use it so I can finish it just to see how
it looks.
Because it said 3 times a week, right? Mm-hmm. So today is Sunday, so we go skip Monday, we go come back Tuesday.
Okay, and we're going to do Thursday?
Mm-hmm.
And that'll be part of our talk with us Thursday.
Mm-hmm. So we're going to do it before we go to bed. So we're going to get on here on Tuesday. We're going to do our little video, but we're going to end it with their face mask. Oh,
I got it.
And I'm going to have to get another one because we're going to take that one to the Bahamas.
Anyway. You want to say something else to the people?
No. I just want to tell y'all, thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all like, subscribe,
please comment. Please comment.
I really want to know if y'all tried this face cream. Let us know that y'all completed and that you like it. How y'all face turned out? Because
I still feel a little tingling. Like, I still feel my face tingling. Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
It tingles.
But it came off real good. It came off real good. It wasn't like you didn't have to take
too much
and just scrub. You know, some face wipes. It just
wiped off.
Just came off.
But it looks good. It looked like it made my skin.
I just need some.
Lip gloss. She always needs some lip gloss.
Hey. I don't put no lip gloss like here at work.
I've been putting on some like that too.
How about this one? I think this one for Rihanna. I got to double check, but this is the gummy bear. I got to double check, y'all, because I ordered that either for her somewhere area or that from Bath & Body Works, because I know Bath & Body Works had a sale too. But
I think that was from Bath & Body
Works. Don't forget to like this video. Watch it all the way through. All the way through, because I need to know how y'all like this face mask. Because, babe, give it a what out of what?
Texture, I give it a 4.
Mm-hmm. That's about right.
Okay. Application, it was easy.
Yes.
And it was really easy.
To come off. I give it a 10.
Yeah, 10. It was easy to go on and come off to me. Like, it went on pretty fast. And
the filling, it didn't burn. Like,
no, it didn't burn.
Face masks didn't burn. It didn't feel like you have to go in
like
with
it's itching or anything.
Face cleanser,
right? Afterwards, my face felt soft. Mm-hmm. It feels soft. Mm-hmm. I put a little moisturizer. You know, we did because we're black, so. so that part, give that definitely a 10 too. So what's that? 24. Out of a possible 30, so
yeah,
they're pretty good.
There you go. So we can say we use it, okay?
Would I use it again? Yes.
Because I actually want to finish it.
Would we recommend?
I won't recommend yet until I finish it.
Yeah, because we want to see what it looked like after 2 weeks.
Yeah, it's our first time, so I'm not gonna be like, go buy. No, give me time. Like,
2 weeks. I don't know. My face just feel really soft.
Y'all.
Have you, like,
95 days? Yes. You ain't see me over here?
And it's 75, ma'am.
I said 85.
I'm adding. She added days.
Look.
You don't want to marry me? You don't want to marry me?
Don't do that.
She don't want to marry me. She gonna leave me at the altar. I'm gonna be there standing waiting on her, and she gonna be talking about we still got 25 more days.
Shit, cause baby, my mama gonna be like, ma'am, let's walk.
Your wife is out there waiting on you.
You ain't gonna buy all this shit for nothing. Get your ass on out there. Nah, babe, no, I won't do that. I won't leave at the altar. I'm gonna be running down there. I'm coming. My mama say, how you gonna walk? I said, mama, I'm gonna be like, hurry up, boy. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's
no,
go.
You not. No, you not. You better not do that.
Me, I was like, look, I'm my mama. Single. I had my mama laugh. My mama said, Nycole, I can see you turn the board. Speed up, you in the back. Make that snap in your finger. I said, no, mama, I wanna do that. I wanna do that. So I show her the music and how I was walking. And then I had to go too much, but like I had to move things around, yeah, because I can't hear nobody on my arm. Mm-hmm. Like, how I need to hold my flower with my dress, mm-hmm. I gotta be cute, and mm-hmm. I can't be doing this and then trying to, yeah, I'm gonna get mad because you're gonna be stepping on my toes. Mm-hmm. Move, bitch, get out the way. Y'all know, I like my own shine.
I'm gonna be the flower girl, okay? Y'all don't know that, but I'm being the flower girl. But
did I supposed to know that?
Not you, them. Oh. But I had to say it. So the reason I am the flower girl at my own wedding is because, one, I don't trust the other little kids that we have.
I must know she's going to be a flower girl, so this is something.
We talked about this.
No.
We did.
No.
So we didn't talk about it.
I'm like straight face.
Wow.
Straight face.
So no, why did I say I wanted to be?
No. Why did I say I wanted to be? The whole... Flower girl, we did not want to get one, but y'all, when Bae talked about that, she never meant like she was actually serious that you was gonna do it. I am like straight face, like dead.
Why
ass
would
serious.
I lie about me being the flower girl?
You see me.
Why
dead
would
ass.
I play?
You
didn't
see the look.
But no, I don't give a damn about your look, because now you irritated me. Because we sit there and had a whole conversation,
okay, baby.
And you said, yeah, baby, you'll do good, you'll be tough.
Okay, I should be a flower girl. Okay,
you know why
else?
I'm the flower girl?
I said,
because,
come on.
Babe, I don't know, but I fucked up twice, and this is my last chance to get it right.
Oh, my God.
I was 3 at my auntie wedding, and I ran straight to my mom. I didn't, not one little petal. And then, same year, my grandma wedding, not one little petal. I went straight to my mom. I couldn't handle the pressure. And I'm like, nobody else wanted me to be their flower girl after that. Like, nobody. Not even my other uncle. I understand. But I do. Because I was like, shit, you did it twice. So, now it's my turn. It's my wedding. The other little kids, I mean, they don't want to be flower girls. Cool. So I'm going to be my own goddamn flower girl. You got a problem?
I didn't say that.
And I'm going to sing my song while I'm throwing
it. I didn't say, yeah, it was straight shot. That's what I was saying. I want to see record because I ain't going to see it. So
she not. Got me first.
Yeah, I want to see recorded. I actually want to see it.
Okay.
I ain't like dead ass.
Because she thought I wasn't going to be the flower girl.
I'm dead, like, straight-faced, dead-ass. I really want to see it.
Okay.
Is it? Because I ain't going to better see shit.
Nope. And we have the order of who all walking down. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Mm-hmm. I'm excited. We got the pallbearers. Yep, because that's who them two going to be doing.
Who?
Who else?
You said a pallbearer.
Mm-hmm. The only two people that's gonna do it. And it's perfect because it's right in front of you. You look good.
No, I have my lip gloss all down here. That was me was mm-hmm. rubbing my damn lips. But y'all, we thank y'all for entertaining us.
And I'm mad
thank
that
you for us. Entertain y'all. No, y'all, I'm dead ass, but I'm not about to argue in the video. But y'all, I'm still sticking my side. I'm dead ass. But I still like y'all to comment below.
Sure.
And let us know. Honestly, I want y'all to comment below and let me know if y'all use this, because I don't like the texture. So, like, putting this on my face is going to get me every time. So, we love y'all. Stay safe. Stay blessed. And bye.
Peace.